Semiconductors are in everything. You name it. The computer would not have been possible without semiconductors. So, iPhone, you name it. TV, GPS, I can go on and on and on. We are the foundation of electronic industry, period. If you don't devote adequate time to your material, you are joking. Mm-hmm. Okay? Because we are in science here. Things are linked. When I say science, I meant STEM. Science, technology, engineering, mathematics. All of those are together. Things are linked. What is in A is needed to understand B. And both are needed for C. If you don't understand that, get out of it. That's one. Number two, you also explain, if you do run into difficulty after devoting adequate time, understand one thing. It is not because you are not intelligent. It has never been. We are so far from using our mental capability or potential that I could spend a day talking about it. I won't finish. But most people, when they run into a problem, and the conclusion, I just don't have the brain. I cannot get this. No. The issue is, particularly in science, technology, engineering, mathematics, the issue is one has, there are some background material somewhere you are missing. If you study, if you devote the adequate time, it is the background material you are missing. That's all. And you may not be able to know on your own what background material. That will be quite a bit because I learned many things at Lehigh that have been the foundation of what I accomplished later. Let me begin by the pure physics lessons like electrodynamics, like statistical mechanics, differential equation, which I learned, so, and others. When I went to Louisiana State University, I didn't have, for the PhD after I fled the snow here, I didn't have to wait for a semester, two, three semesters to take my comprehensive, meaning the examination for PhD student. I took it immediately and passed it. That was based on what I learned here, not what I learned at Louisiana State University. But more importantly, yeah, perhaps more importantly, what I learned, the criticality of faculty member, staff member, paying attention to what I call student mentoring in all its diverse forms.